Greetings, everybody. Joseph, Green Mountain Gold Trap, back at the deep hole. And yesterday when I dove, the pump seemed to be stressed out a little bit just by running with the pump alone. So today I've got the tank with me, and it's in the water for the first time, and it's floating good. So we shall see. I'm not gonna float it. I'm gonna put it on shore, but I just wanted to see how good it was gonna float. And it does, so good deal. So let me get this party started. Catch you in a bit. Let's see if it's possible, shall we? I think I can do it. Let's try. Thank you. Wrap it up for today. After doing the underwater stuff, I came up here and etched this back even further, and this is the gold for today. I wasn't much into digging. I kind of just was a little bit methodical today, and didn't do a whole lot. But not too bad for what I did do, not too bad at all. Alright, I thank you all for watching as usual, and I hope you liked the video. Hit that like button, comment, share, and subscribe. We'll catch y'all later. Thank you.